we are truly blessed beyond what we could ever think or ask. And God, we are grateful for that this morning. But Lord, right now we bind together and pray for every missionary all around the world, that you would be with them on this Sunday, that you would bless their services, that you would anoint them. God, that there would be a strong presence in every one of those services. God, we pray for every church member who's serving and giving and leading and worshiping in those services. God, bless them, grow them. And God, we pray for every lost and hurting soul that walks into one of those services today, that you would, God, reveal yourselves to them, that they would see you for the first time. God, that they would come to know you, that they would be saved. And Lord, we thank you for all of those works. In Jesus' name, amen.
Oh, Hallelujah. 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 Amen, amen, amen. Just a beautiful presence here of the Lord. Let's clap our hands right now in the house. God is moving among us here at the Pentecostals of Cooper City.